Have you ever wondered if zombies exist in real life? Meet the Ophiocordyceps unilateralis, a fungus that orchestrates a dance with death with ants. After infection, the afflicted zombie ant forsakes its colony, climbs to an area human enough for the fungus to thrive, and clamps down on a leaf's vein in a final sorrowful embrace. Then the fungus grows by feeding on the ant, which ends when the fruiting body erupts from the ant's head, releasing spores for its next victim. The fungus was once believed to hijack the ant's brain, but recent fluorescent microscopy experiments have revealed that the fungus never reaches the brain, but instead invading the muscle fibers and seizing control of the ant's movements. Are human zombies next, like in The Last of Us? Breathe easy, because this fungus has danced its deadly tango with the ant tribe Camp Honitini for eons and doesn't seem to be eyeing us as its next victim. Yet.